Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies. One more level to do before the last thing, and you know, almost done. Roof levels. You know, I've kind of been thinking. You know how the Cob-Cannon has wheels on it? I'm on a slanted roof. There goes my mouse for some reason. Don't do that, please. It has wheels. If you put it on the slanted roof, does it roll backwards? I know, that is really silly. Why would you think that? But I'm assuming they're not going. They didn't do that. I would assume, but there is the possibility, and I'm going to try it. Why the heck not? I already know the result. I haven't tried it myself, but really, they're not going to do that. I mean, if they really wanted to be jerks, you know, you could plant it here and then it'd roll back and flatten all your things. That would be horrible. I don't think PopCap Games would, you know, do that kind of thing to the player. I mean, making casual games like they do. If it does, I'm going to be completely shocked. I doubt it. It might. So how is everyone doing today? Almost done. Just need to get through this roof level. No digger zombies, thankfully. Although I guess they could technically burrow through my roof, but then they'd be in my house. And that would kind of negate the whole getting to my chimney to come eat my brains, wouldn't it? Come on. Get out two rows of sunflowers. But, you know, it's the roof, so we're gonna have bungee zombies and their happiness. Also need to think of, because of that, I need to think of putting out, whatchamacallit, the umbrella leaves. There we go. You knew the word, you just had to get it out. So how, did I already ask how everyone is? I did, didn't I? I am not gonna get enough money to get the tree up to max. Oh, that reminds me. I need to, I did the whole thing in the last part where I showed the tree and the word that you gain from getting it up to 100 feet, and I didn't even put it in. I'm gonna wait till, you know, an opportune time to do it. What? Wait a second. Am I flubbing something up here? Hold on. I'll be back. Once, you know, I collect stuff. Stop it! Okay. Alright, I was just being dumb. I can't spell. Leave me alone. What? My tree is at 100 feet, right? Hold on a second. Is it because I've entered so many things that it's not going to work? Is that what it is? Just because I misspelled it one time and then I started spelling it correctly? Oi! Start working on this. What am I doing? No. Do I have to wait till the next flag to get it done? Well, that works. I'm slightly confused. Alright, hold on another moment. I know, this is weird. Okay, let's try this again. I don't know, that's strange. I'm typing it right. I don't think I flubbed it up that many times in a row. Huh. That's peculiar. That's not going to make it, is it? Come on. You got enough time, I can get you. That's really strange. I'm typing it right. Well, apparently not. It's not working. No, it doesn't. It figures. That's fine, though. That's just to stop him. So it doesn't roll back. It looks kind of funny. I'll give it that, but it doesn't roll back. But that's not really a huge surprise, now is it? Darn. Hopefully after the, When I can reselect my plants, it will work again. I don't know. Future works. Mustache works. Am I just dumb? Maybe. Yeah, no, stop eating that plant. I'll just go straight Cob-Cannon, screw it. Actually, no, I can't. I have to put, the things down, don't I? Plants of protecting stuff. So I can't even do that. Okay, that's for that. It's for that dude. And I just put that in the wrong place, figures. What am I screwing up? Oh, there goes my mouse again. No, that's bad. Why is my mouse doing that? No, none of that. Okay. No! Wait a minute. Okay, hopefully my mouse problems have been solved. Continue, of course, because I'm not going to start over. Oi. What am I screwing up? Stop that. Stop that. Stop what you're doing. That's not helpful. Actually, I'm gonna have Gargantuar, so that's a complete waste, isn't it? Come on, Cob-Cannon. Recharge! Actually, you know on this row that I'm putting this on, I might as well put Melon Pulse there. I mean, to be perfectly honest, I really should. It's so strange that the word isn't working. Don't know. Oh yeah, I don't have anybody to deal with you, do I? Oh, that means I gotta upgrade these guys, doesn't it? Yay. Feels so strange putting those the guys where I'm putting them. I don't know. This entire episode is going to be spent going, why can't this work? They're going to eat that. Oh no, we didn't make it. Nice. Next round, I need to get out. The dudes. The guys with the plan. I'm just gonna go cut. No! Actually, you guys. Should probably get Blover too, huh? Don't need you. Chew. You. Well, I need my Cob-Cannons too. Thankfully, my mouse doesn't seem to be breaking. It's a good thing. That looks good. Let's go. Do, do. I don't know. I must be mistyping it. But I don't understand how that works with... Ugh. Whatever. Now I'm irritated. Fantastic. I'm irritated in this beginning of the part. Alright. Actually, if a Cob-Cannon is partially protected by an umbrella leaf, does it affect it? Any? I wonder. I really do. Oh no, you need to put this out first. There, RPG. That works a lot better. Upgrade you. Nuke you. Nuke you guys. Nuke you. You guys having fun yet? Actually... kinda thinking where I can put stuff. Where would it actually work? Why did I put that there? I need an umbrella leaf there. Need to set this up correctly. I don't really have a problem with sun, thankfully. If I put the winter pulse here instead, of where I have them, damn it! And so, this is going to be bad. Screwing up an easy setup. I'm just trying to figure out how to best plant it. That's all I'm trying to do at this point. So if I get winter pulse there and there, that should get all five rows. And I don't have a place for blow. Actually, I do have a place for blower right there. Dig you up, plant you. Oh, I've got those. Oh no, they're not even a threat. That's right. Forgot about that. Oi. Alright, so if I upgrade you, don't have a place for Blover. No, no. Okay. Dig you up. I know that's really expensive. Dig up right there. Set you up. I need to kill stuff. Yay. You. Actually, it's not even on cooldown. I might as well wait. Oi. Just screwing up horribly. I don't think I want to... I can't even use a spike rock during this, can I? Considering... where I am, they don't really work. It doesn't help me at all. Do, 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 do. Get out of here. No one likes you. Yeah, let's dig that up so I have a place for Blover. And I think at this point, I'm pretty much set. Depends on how much you keep wasting Cob-Cannons. Well, those aren't protected, but is it really a problem with a couple of tall nuts? I mean, really? Come on, tall nut. Oh, come on. One more. One more. One more Cob-Cannon. Come on. Get that out. Yay! And this is pretty much over. I'm pretty much going straight cob cannons. Oh, crap. That was unpleasant. The thing is, you can't pumpkin one of those. It doesn't work. So I can't really deal with them. Although I could put that up one more space and plant another one just to get rid of them. Might want to do that. Also get that out. That's four flags. Pogo zombies, those won't be a threat very soon. Those are bad. And he's horrible. Well, I need you. This, that. Click on it, it helps. Nothing else, really. Not that I can see, of course. I might as well fill up the last two spots with those, just in case. I mean, I don't have the problem, but I might have the problem. Alright, plant that there. I just need to move some of them. Caught it that time. Gotta remember, this isn't automated RPG. You have to participate. You do. Actually, let's get this out just so I can get the extra little bit of sun since there isn't any things in this. Just cuz, why not? Get the extra bit of sun. I pretty much. Oh. Well, I needed to plant that pot anyway. You down. And. Oh yeah. That's the problem with cob cannons. If you go pretty much pure cob cannons like I do, what, like I'm doing right here, you have to remember to use them. That's the only drawback. And I'm having problems with that, apparently. No, I don't have enough. Pumpkin! I'm not using my imitator plant. What the heck is wrong with me? Alright. Make sure you dig up the right thing. Oh, pff. You're forgetting again, RPG. Oi. Okay. That out. And might as well just explode stuff. Have I already used cob cannons quite a bit? I think so. Haven't I? Had a level? Well, they were at least involved. And other than my cob cannons, all I have is two freezer pulse. And I should probably get more. Probably. Mm-hmm. Is that gonna kill the bottom line? Did I click? No, I didn't click low enough. Figures. Now, to save up sun, and actually, yeah, I'm going to need it, aren't I? No? That's no problem. Blow up you. Boom! Yeah, no. You shouldn't have done that. I'm angry now. You get cob cannons. Save up sun, and I'm thinking maybe replace the back row with more melon pulse. Possibly. What did they eat? Just a pumpkin. I hope it was just a pumpkin. Actually, I might want more cob cannons. So I'm kind of running out. Oh. You need to die. This isn't really working as well as I thought it would. Yeah, I need more cob cannons. I do. which is strange. They're cob cannons. I'd rather them not eat anything. And plus, there's going to be gargantuars. Eventually, there will be gargantuars. No? Oi! Stop it! There's too many of you! I'm not even gonna replace any more until I get more sun. Well, until it recharges. You're not a threat. Boom. Yikes. Look at all this money. Ah, Six Flags. Four more. Yay. No gargantuars yet? Oh, I don't have a place for Blover. Although they'll blow up with the things, with the cob cannons, but the thing is, it's also, yeah. So I do need a place for it. And I don't really need anything else. Damn it, mouse. Just what I need in a level that I used nothing but cob cannons. And my mouse is on the fritz. Yay! No. Okay, I need a place for my Blover. I think I have enough cob cannons now. I should, at least. I should. Also, I mean, doesn't the progress bar only move up when you've killed that group of zombies? Like, minus the waves, of course. Do I want to have just one twin sunflower? Well, I'm not really spending anything, so I might as well do it. And just use the sun for, maybe replacements of the pumpkins? I don't need anything else. And at this point, I might as well use the cob cannons since I don't plan on using them in the last survival. So I might as well get a little bit more use out of them. I might as well. And then I got sun coming from the sky too, so technically I have three sunflowers. Technically, if the sky does indeed spit out sun as often as a sunflower, which I have no idea if it does. Not a clue. It might. Get out of here. Blow you guys up. That wasn't low enough. Need another one. Having trouble finding Blover. Oi. Come on, Blover. Although, I'm not really in any danger. Nope, there goes the mouse again. Crap! Yes, wait. This is stupid. I don't know why it's doing that. I mean, it really shouldn't. I haven't had this problem in a long time either. I haven't really had any problems with my mouse. But for some reason, the stars have aligned at the worst possible moment to give me this problem. Did I kill them with cob cannons? I probably did. No, nope, he's still there. Okay, Mouse, please don't screw up anymore. You're making me very nervous. Doesn't exactly work for me. Actually, why don't you just put him on the tall nuts? No, that's why you don't put him on the tall nuts, because you miss a bunch of them. Actually, if I plant him between squares, does that make them affect more squares? I don't know. It might. Instead of shooting it right in the middle of a square. I really don't use the Cob Cannon much, simply because, you know, it seems a little cheap, maybe. Not a single gargantuan. I've got football zombies, and I will be right back. There goes my mouse again. Okay, hopefully no more problems with my mouse, because that is really getting old. I don't really even need to pick up plants at this point, as long as my mouse doesn't go out, of course. I might as well replace my son well, the open spots with these. I might as well. There's nothing. Well, I could put Marigold down, but that's not really going to be a huge help. It doesn't matter. Level is almost over anyway. So as long as nothing gets eaten, this is pretty much over. And this is essentially what a lot of people do in Survival Endless, to pretty much make it so that they can't lose. However, again, participation is required. It's not quite automatic. If it was just replacing plants, it would be one thing. But it's, you know, the fact that I have to aim, and, well, you know, hopefully the mouse problems are solved, because I'm kind of done with that. Actually, did I really need to make that a freezer pult? Like, really? And strangely, no gargantuas. I thought they would be a pretty much guarantee. I don't think that football zombie's gonna die. No, he did. When you kill them, when you blow them up, they lose their football uniforms, and they just become a skinny zombie. What happened? I thought you guys were all buff and strong and football players. Ooh! I just remembered a, like an internet skit thing that I watched of, it was supposed to be funny, I guess. It really wasn't, but it was a nice point, the whole thing of, you know, all these people memorize all these stats of some sport, and, you know, these are usually the people that make fun of people who play games, and that's going to get flattened. That's kind of not very good. And the guy, or whatever, said, you know, what's the difference between this guy who plays games and knows all these things of, or even that, or it was Star Trek, I don't remember. It was one of the two, but the point is the same. It's, you're still remembering all these accomplishments of people, it's just one group's are real people, the other's fake fictional characters. What's the difference? There really isn't any. But then again, you know, this coming from someone who plays video games and watches fictional stuff occasionally. Occasionally? No. Everything. Unless you just watch the news, pretty much guaranteed to watch something that is fictional. I mean, that's just how it works. Could you not eat my things, please? You know, I was thinking this was way too many Cob Cannons, but as it's happening, it seems like it's just enough. This is a lot of screen door zombies. Not gonna use pea shooters on this level. But thankfully, this is almost over. Thank goodness. And, we will be doing... Well, I will be doing... Ooh, I need that. Really? I thought that was after you got... Survival... Hard... Endless done. Or done part of it. Don't forget to set 10 your Zen Garden. Yeah, Survival Endless. It goes on and on, but... I have a thing in mind. Hopefully it works. Well, it does work. I've looked it up and people have done pretty much the same thing. The problem is implementing it. No Cob-Cannons at stay during the pool, so... Yeah, you can pretty much figure out how I'm going to open it up. But next time that... And... Probably only like one or two parts. I can't see it going on much longer than that. Anyway, until then. And my mouse is working now. Yay! It hasn't crapped itself, but yes. Alright, I'm an idiot. Boy. Adventure. The word is daisies. What it does is make zombies plop down daisies when they die. I was on the roof. Duh. It seems so obvious now. Oi. Nah, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna... Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I don't care. I'm just... doing it. There. Hopefully it works. Hopefully I didn't re-shut it off. Maybe? Possibly? Ugh. I can't believe I didn't even think for a moment that, hey, you're on the roof, it's not dirt. Of course it's not going to work. Plus, you're blowing them up, so of course it's not going to work. Oh, I have squash. Thank you. Thank you, Crazy Dave, for saving my bacon. That doesn't work. I need to get to the point where I can... boy, I can't really deal with you, can I? Because if they die normally... They should make daisies appear. If I typed it right this time. Come on, Squash. I need you. Just so I can show this stupid word that for some reason it dawned on me that maybe, just possibly... Once this shows, the fart's going to end. That, of course, is if it's not off. Because I clicked it, I typed it in before and it worked. And, yeah. Come on. Come on. Kill him. Hurry up. Please work so I can show it. He dies. No, it's off. Nah, it's not gonna work. Ugh, this is gonna go on and on. I'll cut to when it shows up. There we go. You see the daisies? That's all it does. Okay. Duh. I can't believe not even for a single moment my dumb brain didn't go, hey, RPG, you're on the roof. Oi.